Hi, have you heard of Luk Chup? It's one of our old traditional Thai desserts that is really fun to make. Today we'll go and learn how to make this wonderful Thai dessert at the house on the canal. Luk Chup is thought to have originated from the Portuguese community living in Thailand since the 17th century. The Portuguese call it masepan, and I guess in Europe they use crushed almonds and sugar. Here in Thailand we also use sugar, but instead of almond we use mung beans and coconut milk as our main ingredients. Today we will meet up with Auntie Mayom at her house on the Bangkok Canal side for this traditional Thai dessert making class. At first, once we got to the house, Auntie Mayom introduced us to all the ingredients that we were going to use, which were mung beans, gelatin, sugar, and food coloring. And the cooking was very simple. Mung beans into different shapes of fruits and animals and things. You could have use a mold, or we prefer to use our hand, which is more fun. You can make it into all different kind of shapes, and then you bamboo stick them. And we made more than 100 sticks of fruits and vegetable shapes of Luk Chup. And why Auntie Mayom was preparing the gelatin for us to dip them in, we took a break for a bowl of noodle. And as usual, a boiled noodle just passed by, so we ordered up some boiled noodle from this food vendor. This is very common in Thailand. If you go anywhere, if you're hungry, food usually come to you either on a pickup truck, a tricycle, a scooter, or a boat. After we had a good, delicious bowl of noodle, we went back from the break and we start to dip our mung bean Luk Chup into the boiling gelatin. We just wait for them to cool down in order for them to get solidified, and then after that we dip them into a different color dye. And for anyone who travel to Bangkok, I would like to try a little bit of cooking, a little bit of dessert cooking, you can come and try this class. If you want more information about it, just click on the link below.